2nd of July. Thus is Dhamma well taught by me, made manifest, opened up, well proclaimed and stripped of its wrappings. And because of this, all those who are striving for Dhamma through faith are bound for enlightenment.